The Encore Casino in Everett will become a COVID-19 vaccine site today. Shots will be administered in a ballroom, and the vaccines will be available for both casino employees and the general public. This is another way to expand access to vaccines. The casino is a convenient location for three communities hit hardest by the pandemic, Everett, Revere, and Chelsea. In a meeting yesterday, the Mass Gaming Commission said appointments should be available on the state's vaccine website. We've been checking that site all morning and have not seen those appointments pop up yet. Live in Somerville, Anna Myler, WBZ This Morning.